Cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Litecoin are digital currencies that offer a peer-to-peer payment system that is independent of a bank or credit card company. These cryptocurrencies, or coins, use blockchain technology, which is designed to make transactions of all kinds secure, transparent, and accurate. A blockchain is a record of digital transactions that acts as a public ledger. The ledger is maintained by a computer network, which verifies transactions through solving complicated cryptographic math problems. It works like this. When an individual makes a transaction, an encrypted message describing the transaction is sent over the network. The computers in the network then race to solve the equation to decrypt the message. Once the equation is solved, the transaction is made and recorded in the public ledger. This process of maintaining the blockchain is often called mining, because those who successfully verify transactions receive cryptocurrency as a reward. The mining process is one way that an individual can acquire cryptocurrency or coins. Individuals can also acquire coins when they accept them as payment or buy them from a digital exchange. There are some potential advantages to investing in cryptocurrencies. Many investors see them as a speculation opportunity. Others believe they can help balance risk by adding diversity to a typical portfolio. However, like many emerging new technologies, cryptocurrencies are high risk. The price of coins is extremely volatile and can change by hundreds or even thousands of dollars in a single day. Additionally, since cryptocurrencies are not stored in bank or brokerage accounts, there are no regulatory protections available. Though TD Ameritrade doesn't currently offer the ability to buy or hold cryptocurrencies directly, there are ways to gain exposure to cryptocurrencies without actually owning them. For example, clients can buy stock in companies associated with cryptocurrencies, like those that create hardware used for mining. Clients can also invest in funds with cryptocurrency holdings, and qualified clients can trade Bitcoin futures. These types of investments allow investors to speculate on the direction of cryptocurrency prices, but still have unique and significant risks to consider. No matter how you choose to participate in the cryptocurrency market, remember that, as with any investment, it's important to determine your risk tolerance, conduct thorough research, and monitor your positions carefully.